Though smaller and less precise in its geometry than other Hopewell sites, Mound City contains a greater concentration of mounds than any other earthwork. It is one of the oldest Hopewell earthworks, yet it is also one of the last to be used.